What's up, everyone? It is show week on Geeks and Freaks, and I'm here with Cheyenne. And we are going to play the quote game where I'll say a quote, and she has to try to guess what TV show it's from, or vice versa. Alright, so this should be pretty interesting and fun. Let's see how it goes. I say you go first.
I lost my shoe.
Sam from Supernatural.
Can you tell me what season?
Season 3.
Yep. I can name the episode, but
I can't name the episode.
Bad Day at Bad Buck.
Alright. I don't think that's the noise a koala makes.
Win, Ruby, Season 1.
Alright. Your turn.
Oh, yeah, sure. Wait, can we do movies, too?
Yeah, but it has to be, like, movies we both know we've seen.
Yeah, I know. I figured. Alright. Just like the shows.
Alright.
Don't Look Back.
The Walking Dead. I knew you were looking over there.
Who says it?
I don't know. Like, honestly, if your poster wasn't over there, I wouldn't have known. Okay, so it's my turn now?
Yep.
Okay. Are you calling me a liar?
No, I ain't calling you a chusel.
Who is it?
Jake and Josh.
Who said it? Who said it? Drake or Josh?
That's what I'm thinking. Isn't Josh the cute one, or was it Jake?
Drake was the skinny one that sang with the guitar.
Okay, okay. See, I'm bad at remembering the names just because I haven't seen the show in forever. Go away. So, it would have been Drake who said it, right?
Which one? The liar or the truther?
Liar.
It was Josh who said, are you calling... Okay, wait. I'm not exactly sure on that anymore. You just got me confused. Hey, you're right. Ha!
So I get very competitive when it comes to things like that.
Alright, your turn.
I'm queen of the castle! I'm queen of the castle!
Nora, season 1 from Ruby!
And season 2. The food fight.
Oh! Oh yeah, she does say that! Okay, okay.
Alright. You have to say that perfectly, though, because, like, it's in so many shows and movies.
Yeah. May the odds be ever in your favor.
Okay, technically, a lot of people say that in Hunger Games. Because, I mean...
Okay, that is true, because Katniss makes fun of it.
Yeah, but, I'm thinking... You're thinking of... Crap, what's her name?
I don't even know her name.
Peppy chick who's always wearing the weird clothes.
And the weird wig.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, I don't even know her name.
Well, if she's played by Elizabeth something.
Yeah. Alright. It's your turn.
Thank you for, like, your consideration.
Katniss from the Hunger Games. Mm-hmm. Alright. Yo-Yo Ma has some competition.
What?
Yo-Yo Ma has some competition. And you can't ask for a hint.
I can't think of it. I don't... Is it like a movie or... What movie?
Want me to give you a hint?
Mm-hmm.
Yo-Yo Ma is a famous orchestra... person. Cello person.
I don't know. I mean, are you sure I've seen the movie?
Yeah, you just told me you've seen it. Oh!
Oh! If I stay...
What's the guy's name?
I don't know! He's a cute guy.
Alright. I'll give you that one. His name's Adam.
Alright. Keep in mind, I haven't seen that movie in a long time.
Yeah. Alright, so this was our movie quote show week thing. And we pretty much both won because we were going easy on each other, basically.
No, trust me, I could have stumped us so easily.
You really could have. Okay, but yeah. So this is our video for now, and we shall see you next week. Bye!